pressing. I don't want to, but I'm pressing. I made up my mind. I can't go back. And since I can't go back, I gotta keep pressing. Shake a neighbor's hand and say, neighbor, it don't matter how long you've been doing it. Keep on pressing. There's a miracle in your pressing. There's a breakthrough in your pressing. There's a turnaround in your pressing. Whatever you do, the Bible says, let us not be weary in well doing, for in due season you're gonna reap. If Big Mama was here, she would say, time is filled with swift transitions. None on earth a moon can stand. Build your hope on things eternal. Lift up your hand and hold to God's unchanging hand. Don't let go. Don't give up. You gotta press under. You gotta press. God woke you up this morning so you can press. It don't matter what day you wake up with. It's another day to press. Can I bless you with this? Pastor, how do I know that I pressed? If you wake up the next morning, you done pressed. Because most folk think that because you didn't get everything you wanted accomplished, that you didn't succeed. That's a lie. Sometimes God lets you press one day. And what he does, Reverend Vance, he gives you strength from yesterday. So that when you wake up, you can press for the next day. And so I'm saying to you today, you can't live where you used to be. There's a whole song. They don't sing it no more. I believe it's Olivia Branch Walker used to sing it. I moved. Oh, y'all know that song? From my old house. And I moved. From my old friends. And I moved. Y'all keep seeing that moving. Y'all see what Olivia had was, she had that Madagascar type of faith. Madagascar, I like to move and move. Yeah. She said, I moved out to a brand new life. And Paul says, every time you wake up, you're moving. Don't sit there and lay in the bed, sitting in your seat, watching your press go by. And when you don't think you can press, you must understand, God gives you strength every day. Because sometimes you wake up like, I don't feel like doing this today. I don't want to be bothered with nobody. Don't nobody talk to me. Don't nobody say nothing to me. Because if they say one wrong thing to me today, I got time today. Yeah. And God said, no, shut your mouth and keep pressing. Let me tell you this, I'm done. The enemy don't mind you cussing. He just don't want you pressing. The one thing the devil don't want you to do is press. Because if you made it through yesterday, you can make it through today. Oh yes, you can. I don't know who that word is for. But I'm here to tell you, God strategically fixed your life that no matter what you go through, you can make it. Oh, yes, you can. Oh, yes, you can. I don't care what the doctor said. We thank God for doctors. I don't care what your husband said, what your ex said. I don't care what your family said. If God be for you, who can be against you? I'm going to leave it alone, but I got something to tell you. You can make it. You can make it. These trials you're going through, God's going to show you what to do. You can make it. You can make it. Too long. You're not in this thing alone. You can make it. Is there one today? You can make it. Is there one today? The door's open. You can make it. These trials, you're going through. God's gonna show you what to do. You can make it. Mm-hmm. You can make it. I don't care what's going wrong. I don't care what's going wrong. God won't let it last too long. You're not in this thing alone. You can make. There might be somebody here today. You're not saved. I invite you to come give your life to Jesus Christ. You can press if you make your way to Jesus. You say, I'm not saved. I want to give my life to the Lord. Won't you come right now? That's my first invitation. Invitation number two. You say, Pastor, I'm already saved, but I need a church home. I need a place where I can come and grow and learn the things of God, be taught in the Word of God, and I believe God has led me here to be a part of that. If that's you, won't you get up from where you are? Come meet us at this altar. We'd love to be your church family. Thirdly, if you walked away from the church and you want to come back, we receive you just as you are. No ands, ifs, or buts. Whatever the case may be, we extend our hands to you right now, saying, come, come, whatever the situation. If you need to come, Carter Letter, Christian Experience candidate for baptism, we invite you to come right now. I'm here to tell you, you can make it. You're not in this thing alone. You can make it. Won't you help me encourage somebody? Sing it out loud. You can make it. You can make it. You can make it. Come on, these trials you're going through. You're going through. God's gonna show you what to do. You can make it. Oh, you can make it. I don't care what's going wrong. I don't care what's going wrong. God won't let it last too long. You're not in this thing alone. You can make. Come on, make it personal. Say, I can make it. I can make it. I can make. Is there one today? Won't you come? I can make it. I can make.